Camden House in Surrey. It's one of the country's finest examples of a Palladian mansion. And I'm here with the members of the Doric Quartet and the double bass player Tim Gibbs, along with a small group of 18th century enthusiasts, Jonathan Foyle and Stephen Parisian, and the actress Nancy Carroll. Going to explore one of the most famous pieces of classical music in the repertory, Mozart's Little Serenade, his Eine kleine Nachtmusik.